Well, I think no Filipino who loves his country will become pro-basis. Why? Because with the basis in the Philippines by the United States, our independence is undermined. That is main reason. Second reason now is because of the nuclear weapons.